Welcome back to Bestcare Forum. Since 20 years I am in the market, my patients asking me one question: how to adjust the ankle joint in the prosthetic foot. I have the answer for you. Let's go for it. In three short clips, you will have all your answers about how to adjust the ankle joint in the prosthetic foot and how to feel better and much safer and enjoy walking with your prosthetic. First video will explain to you about Triton Smart Ankle, how to lock it. In the second clip, you will know how to make the free motion. In the third clip, you will know all about Meridium mechatronic foot, which is helping to adjust the heel height up to 5 centimeters. Let's go and watch the videos. I hope you like the videos. I hope you have the answer for all your questions. Next time when you are contacting me in Dubai, in Bestcare Medical, you will ask for this special food. To feel better, to know that you are very important and you have to enjoy your life. You have to know, as a person who is wearing the prosthetic, you are not disabled.
With Bestcare Forum, we will be always more than happy to be with you step by step, to show you from the beginning where to go, which treatment to take, which components will be the best for you, and we'll share with you the experience of other patients that you will know that you are not alone. We are with you as a professional medical team, and we are well trained to help you to go back for the new life, to be happy with your family, to be successful, and to enjoy your life. Thank you for your trust. Thank you for being with us. Love to see you again very soon. Thank you.